Before, I could skip this ad. But now, just a few days ago, I can no longer skip it. It's kind of sad.